to fix my free throw. It's going to be three dribbles. I would wait for him to play the back door, but I didn't get the move fast enough. KenO! He gonna kill RJ. Go on, KenO. They shouldn't have let him get that pass no damn way. KenO out here blocking Vince Sanity. Julius, what the hell you doing? You better make it. You doing all that, you better have made it. KenO can't be everywhere. Well, Pascal Siakam has such soft touch, and he uses his length to his advantage on the inside. Give me that assist, baby. Ah! Why'd they scoot me over like this? I didn't push the goal over that far.
They're really struggling offensively.
Sometimes it just feels like misses become contagious. He wants to settle his guys down right now.
Another block by KenO. KenO, like, man, I don't know what they doing out here. Get the ball. It ain't letting me do nothing. There we go.
Here's Valanciunas. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against Houston. Yeah, but he was also a force on the defensive side. Two block shots. It also altered a ton of shots.
KenO got two blocks in the first quarter. They try to get KenO out the game.
It's like nothing else I've ever seen. He's a huge reason for the success of this Raptors team.
But Greg, in two short years, this guy tripled his output from the floor. He goes from a guy who was getting spot minutes, couldn't really get into the rotation, to an all-star. The transition game, his ability to use that speed, and then his approach, the work habits, both of those two things have been critical to his growth. Most about Pascal Siakam is his versatility. He can score from a number of areas. He can guard multiple positions. There is a lot to like about this young man. This
get him back, KenO. Oh! How did I not steal that? RJ. Throwback. We're wearing throwback unis today.
And so he makes hold from the line. In the early part of the season, some teams still working out the kinks. Forrest, where does the level of play peak, do you think, in the regular season?
Well, most teams would tell you they hope they're playing their best basketball down the stretch as you're marking toward
the end. Yep, lock it down. Oh, 22-6.
Wasted no time settling into their offense. They've been looking out of sync offensively. Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill. Toronto calls timeout. Coming into this, having notched a win against the Rockets in their last game. Now, you don't like the count on points from your reserves, but they had some hot hands coming off the bench.
This game over. Let me move.
Yeah, and you gotta respect the size McGrady has. Easily seen over the defense there. Just got the opening. So for Toronto right now,
be making you move past them and shit. Gone at the KenO. Gone KenO. This shit to make you move past where the fuck you were supposed to be at. I'm stopping the damn button and shit, and it's still making me run. That shit be pissing me the fuck off, man. Valanciunas doing crossovers now. Gone, KenO. That court vision, baby. Pass it to me. it's moving so damn tight. Like, my character slides, but the control is so damn tightly locked right now. See how just slid me over like that? Gonna catch everybody live with my live, fam. Okay, I got you, KenO. KenO getting back. Come on, man.
That are pretty
Melo. We got 103, and I only got 17. We just seen KenO got 16. That means the whole squad is going.
So for the Knicks, Muhammad comes in for Robinson, and Frank Ntilikina's subbed in for Julius Randle.
Frank!
Siakam hits them both. Iverson outside.
That game's stupid. I got on there that he's left-handed, but for some reason he switched over to the right.
Johnson. Played in with an first bucket in this one.
Well, deliver the pass where your teammate can do something with it. Nice.
Here's Harris. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency.
Yeah.
Five buckets in a row from the paint.
I gotta fix this free throw.
That's good from Harris.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
That's to Siakam.
I'm trying to set them high ass screens.
Of course, as we've seen, NBA players are becoming more vocal on social issues. Some will say keep politics out of sports. Should the NBA and should all sports?
Oh, now we got one, baby. Now we got one.
NBA is its commitment to the causes it believes in. And whether we are talking about the mental health issues of some of their players or the current situation in the country, the NBA's commitment
Bully you.
What is controversial about equality and social justice for all? Nothing. I admire their commitment. They're on the right track.
Toppin, he's checked in for New York. Jonas Valanciunas, he's checked in for Toronto. Anthony, the pass to Muhammad.
Nah, don't do that.
To Harris. Bounce pass, Anthony. Feeds to Toppin.
Boy, if you don't give me that damn assist, you bastard. Nazi! I could have went to the basket my damn self. You were going to do that.
The Knicks making a switch here. Bell's checked in. Free throw good, Muhammad. We know the NBA is looking to get rid of the one-and-done rule pretty soon. Adam Silver, Greg, saying he thinks the league can create a better system. Do you think so?
I think he can. They can create a better system for some. I think the growth of the G League, no doubt, is instrumental in that new system. Now these young rookies can get the playing time in lower-tier pro games as they continue to develop.
Frank!
Pros both ways, college or the G League, agree?
I'm just glad it's not a one-size-fits-all proposition. Now you have the option. Not every kid wants to go to college and have that experience.
Pass to Bembry. Valanciunas with the ball. Shoots over Toppin. No good from Valanciunas. New York with the ball. They're on a 20-6 run. To the paint. Here's Muhammad.
Damn, you waited too long, bro.
Out of bounds to New York, they'll retain possession. Kevin Knox is checked in for New York. So no problem for New York if they get the win. They won this game going away. They were the
best. Ooh, about 50.
And you gotta commit.
KenO threw the block for it.
Particularly here at home. It's a great feeling when you play almost a perfect game and to have that crowd be so pumped up.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Alfred, first off, congrats on the win. What was the key to getting this one?
All right, David, thank you. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
What do you have, about six? Led their team. Boucher, Lowry. Yeah, he ain't get 10 on me. Damn, Ray only has 6. Melo played D on him? What? That's these other players making Melo play D. Vince only had 9. My boy Bembre. Remember, you don't even have an inside defense. Pelé. Mitch. Mitch gonna be. He want more time.
do get 10. Hey, we tied. Look at KenO's highlights. Getting steals. Yep, 6 blocks. He only had, man, you would have thought he had about 12 rebounds.